as this is the story of something that happened in the year 2020. I'm morally and legally obliged to begin the film with a montage of depressing, gloomy, somber, and disheartening clips that sum up the last 365 days.
It is done. We are out. Officially out of the European Union. Break centres on the city of Wuhan.
Coronavirus is of concern.
Disgraced movie mogul Harvey Weinstein is spending his first night in custody.
You must stay at home.
Yeah, 2020 was pretty rubbish. But from adversity comes opportunity. And from opportunity comes hope. And when our crippled and locked down country needed a hero, and indeed a team of heroes, suddenly it became apparent that cricket was the answer. Earlier in the year, the England and Wales Cricket Board took the bold decision to dispense of the services of head coach Chris Silverwood and appoint unorthodox and charismatic David Earle, formerly of the Mid-Sussex Cricket League Division 1 side Balcombe, as the new head coach of the national cricket team. Even more adventurous, the ECB took the audacious and unprecedented decision to reward the cricketing audience with a unique experience like no other. The head coach would now be fully mic'd up and filmed for each and every nanosecond of each and every game, allowing the fans comprehensive and unparalleled access to each and every decision, emotion and reaction of the man controlling the destiny of the team. This is the story of when England escaped England for the autumn and toured the mighty cricketing powerhouse of India.
This, because this doesn't happen often.
Down the years, the British public have been spoon-fed with numerous sports-related entertainment shows of varying quality. As part of the England manager's contractual obligations to comply with the ECB's Access All Areas initiative, the selection process for the Indian tour was broadcast live in front of an audience of millions, and the thoughts and ponderings of the selection committee was laid bare in front of the cameras. On the 31st of August, the watching public was presented with an evening of cricket chat.
Oh dear. Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Cricket Chat. Cricket Chat. Cricket Chat. Right, everyone. We're choosing the squad to tour India. Should we get cracking? Joe Denley's wife rang me this afternoon and said, you don't have to pick him, but thank you for all that you've done for him. And you mean the world to him and the Denleys. So I just thought I'd say that. But Joe Denley is going.
I think Joe Denley's a must, not only for his batting, but also the fact a bit of part-time leg spin in India could be crucial.
I think we've got to take Rory Burns. He got a ton in the first test, didn't he? In the Caribbean.
Well,
Dominic Sibley.
Well, Let's skip past Sibley. Caton Jennings. Rock solid Caton Jennings. I've been probably irritating the nuts off you with all of my comments on Discord and on Twitch about rock solid Caton Jennings.
Married?
Not a clue.
Could you find out, please, by the end of the show?
I'm on it.
Caton Jennings. I don't know the first thing about Caton Jennings.
Well, if you want to go
Sibley's not going. I can't stand. What about Beefcake? Alex Hales.
Beefcake's another option for opening.
Right, he's going.
3-3. And in the T20s, he's got the third highest average.
Okay, Beefcake's going. And he's got a lovely
body. Absolutely rock solid.
Yeah. And Zach Crawley. Zach Crawley's going. I like Zach Crawley. Joe Root, captain.
Has to go.
Joe Root's going. It's captain. My wife just called me a prick. On iMessage. We're taking Ben Stokes.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. I'll throw Liam Dawson at you then.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
Do you know what? Liam Dawson's going anyway, so I'm just putting him down.
I had a feeling that'd happen.
Sorry, someone said they want to Skype in.
I hope so, David. Hello. Ooh. Jimmy, haven't you? You've got to have Jimmy.
Jimmy Anderson. Yeah. Hero. Jimmy Anderson's in. Man. Yeah.
I would say Moeen has earned his place. He was the sole consistent performer against Australia in tests in the home Ashes series. Thanks very much.
Thanks for supporting the England manager and basically telling everyone I'm the best England manager in the last 50 years or so. Butler? Bairstow. Great question. Can we please discuss Ollie Pope over both of these clowns? He's going. He's got a lovely wife. Well, wife-to-be. Ben Folkes is going, yeah?
Six more spaces.
So Stuart Broad's obviously going.
Yep.
Jofra Archer?
The amount of times we've seen him after a couple of overs and he's absolutely blowing out of his arse. He's got nothing left.
Well, I think Jofra deserves to go.
He's nowhere near
Ollie as good. Stone.
He's another fast bloke. I did have another point saying that maybe you need to look at looking for the future if you're England manager.
I am.
You need to look at some of those younger players. Ollie Stone is one he can offer the
He's
pace
going.
That
Jofra's has dropped. Ollie Stone's going. Ollie Stone's going. Hang on, I've got to think about this. Jofra Archer, Ollie Stone.
Archer's done well under pressure in the World Cup. When he comes in late and needs to whack some runs off, he got 23 off 13 balls in
Ollie
the
Stone's
World
not
Cup.
Going. Jofra's going. It's all right. Wokes.
Yep.
So Adil, Leach.
Not for the test.
No.
If you're going to work towards the future, it'd be young Matt Parkinson.
Chuck him in. Sam Hain.
Yeah.
Do you know much about Sam Hain, Stato?
Nope. Hasn't played for
is
you.
Is
not
Sam
interested.
Hain your weakness? I don't know much about Sam Haynes. I want to go with Sam Haynes. Do you know what I'm not? I'm not sure about our openers. I like Alex.
Yeah.
I'm not sure about Rory. But I like that he's a left-hander. And what about Sibley? We didn't give Sibley much.
You didn't seem too keen on Sibley before. I think.
Do you know what? I like a bit. I've just suddenly thought, I want a bit of Sibley. I want someone who grinds him out. He's in.
In place of Burns?
Burns or Keaton. And Jennings, yeah. I'm taking Willie. Curran can't run between the wicket. Run between the wickets. He's very slow. He can't bat. Not for me. He's a little kid. I prefer Big Willie. I'm sticking Willie in. I'm going to stick Willie in as hard as I can. Is that everyone? Is that my squad? Is that 17?
Yeah, I think so.
And the test squad is R. Dominic Sibley. Alex Hales. Zach Crawley. Joe Denley. Joe Root. Ben Stokes. Liam Dawson. Sam Haynes. Ollie Pope. Jimmy Anderson. Moeen Ali, Ben Foulkes, Stuart Broad, Jofra Archer, Chris Wokes, Matt Parkinson, Sam Pat, I've done that, and David Willey. Is that 17? 3, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, and David Willey. David Willey. Incredible. Thank you very much, gentlemen, for your insight and your knowledge and your wisdom. Wednesday night, we're flying to India on a big Boeing. So I'm going to fly the squads out to India Wednesday night, about 7:30. So we're flying from Gatwick all the way over to India. Luckily enough, I'm quite good at flying planes, so I'll be doing it for the boys and the wives. So here we are on a Boeing 747 Intercontinental, and we're in London Gatwick. Buckle up and ready to go. Absolutely, the Cat 1988. Denley's here. Stokesy's here. Folksy's here. Wokesy's here. They're all here. So when you're all ready to go, I'll start the old engine up. Wow, so excited. And so we're just cruising or rolling. I call it taxiing. Some of my work colleagues call it cantering. And other colleagues call it rolling the wheels around the corners of the runways. Death. Let's do this again. Let's do it right.
David Earl was commended by the West Sussex Fire and Rescue Service for his calm and measured reaction to crashing his first aeroplane on his first flight. And as soon as the crew and passengers wiped off the blood and were able to quickly jump into another plane sitting round the corner, they prepared for the second takeoff and a relaxing, peaceful flight to Delhi.
And this is your captain speaking, and manager of the England cricket side. Hope everyone's feeling well, and hasn't got that damn virus that has completely wiped out my left-hand side of the family, but we won't go into that now. We're going to fly all the way to India, and we're going to enjoy ourselves in the process. Wow, look at that big bird flying off the right-hand side and landing on the concrete.
How long's the flight? The flight is just over 9 hours. So sit tight. Please keep your seatbelts on for at least 8 3/4 hours.
Say again, this is your captain speaking, Captain David Earl, manager of the England team, and some. If anyone's seen my co-pilot, Roger Tandridge, please send him to the cockpit, which is at the front of the plane. Thank you.
Attention passengers.
Hang on a minute, why is this not... The throttle's not working. Why is it not working? Why is it not working? Why are the engines working? Oh my god. Oh, thank God for Roger.
The Indian selectors chose a predictably powerful and dangerous side for the first test, captained by their aggressive and charismatic batsman, Virat Kohli. David Earl goes with Hales and Sibley as his two openers, Root as captain, and surprise choice, Liam Dawson sitting in the middle order.
5 overs in, no wickets lost.
Wow, said Buller.
That's the confidence he has in his manager. This is so impressive. Oh! He's dropped it. Mr. and Mrs. Cockington, why am I talking about the Cockingtons?
It's Liam Dawson, everyone.
Olsen, Dawson, blows my mind. Olsen, Dawson, he's one of a kind.
Flat and meaty.
Thank you, DJ.
Beat them.
What? What? Off his boot. Oh, bloody hell!
It's all over me!
Oh, not down his throat. Oh.
Yeah.
Really trying hard for everyone here. Really trying hard.
Don't let you down. Flown all the way to India.
Dawson.
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 that's out.
That looks close.
I don't know what happened then.
he took the bales off as he was attempting to throw.
So classy. Flicks it as he turns in one movement. There you go.
on top.
Wow. Look at Ailes, nonchalant. Look at that, just jobbed over. I love that.
It's not over, Technis. You're batting last.
I can't lose the first test. I cannot lose the first test.
Oh, it's because of the cord! It's because of the cord!
Zach Crawley, come on, Zach. Come on, son. Big, big innings for you.
Shit.
Oh, you just got me with the one that went straight on.
Do you know what? Root is due a massive one.
That is a cracking shot. I'm having that. I'm having that now.
Joe Root is at his best.
That's a nice shot. That's a lovely shot. Wonderful. Oh, I tell you what, the timing.
Hell, that was super quick. That came out of nowhere. That was quicker than any ball all day.
They're on top. Root is looking the business today. That is a corking shot.
Is that Root again? This is the Root we know. Is that Root? This is the Root we know and love.
That is definitely Denley, and he's very good off his hips.
Oh, you rat! You rat! No, not Joe!
Dawson. Oh, he's going to build an innings.
Dawson. Dawson's on fire.
Dawson is looking all right.
Again. Oh. They're on top. They're on top. Honestly, I mean, honestly, how much of a bell end am I? Don't you dare. Oh! What is this?
Rattled. Nothing short of embarrassing. It's too easy. He's got RSI. Battered here, guys. You're better than this. I'm just so sorry, everyone. Promise you in the next test. Tails again. Listen, we're not going to win this, but just watch Dawson. 2 for 7. Look at this, they're going for it. Love the attitude. Look at them. It's like Reservoir Dogs, sort of. Yeah. Why change it? Reason for my loss.
Make changes to their top order batsmen, with Shikhar Dhawan replacing Rahul, Mayank Agarwal replacing Chiteshwar Pujara, and also Kuldeep Yadav brought in as a tailender instead of Jasprit Bumrah. England make 2 changes from the first test, with David Willey and Jofra Archer in for Jimmy Anderson and Stuart Broad.
It's on you, Technis. It's all on you and Daruva.
You just got to get 300 runs and we're in it.
This is a huge test, everyone. Big innings. Big innings.
It's a class shot by Crawley. Shot. Shot, Alex. Shot. Shot. It's fine. It's just a big partnership again.
Ah, oh, superb timing.
Do you know what? Denley is captain. Root out, Pope in. I'm not saying I'm going to do it. I'm just mentioning it. Well, everyone, I haven't spoken for about 7 minutes. I'm gutted. I'm absolutely gutted. We're at 150, everyone. We're at 150. If we can get to 200.
That's mad. 71 for 1
we were. All out for 175. That's appalling. That is appalling. We've got a new bowling attack. We've got Jofra and Willey. This is huge. This is absolutely huge. Struggling a bit. Oh. Trust these men. Oh, this is just... Do you know what? I blame the captain. Root, he's gone. He's gone, Neil Barker. Unless Kurt's got something else to say. Root is gone. Root's gone.
Look at Root, he's jogging. What's wrong with him?
I think Joe Root is ill.
I don't think I've experienced this before on this game. Oh, it's a very funny feeling.
I have no idea how to get these two out.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a hell of a series ahead of us.
I've got to bat my sausages off.
Is it out?
Absolutely fine, I imagine. Joe Root looks lost out there. Absolutely lost. 2-5-6-4. 2-6-4-4.
Fuck.
Dawson. 3 wickets.
Well, I hold my hand up. India are good. Nine for four. Oh God. Oh, is it? Fred.
I don't think I've been pummeled as much by another side. I can't believe this. Willie has looked toothless. Willie's gone soft. We need something from Ben. We need heroics.
1 wicket in an hour.
Dawson has taken 4 wicketoosins. Hang on. Are we gonna... This bloke has had a lot of stick over the last 2 tests, practice matches, etc. Got a lot of stick on the plane that you're not aware of. He's taken 4 wickets. Kurt wanted to drop him. He's taken 4 wickets.
We've got him.
Easy pull.
My nan could have hit that. She could have had a cup of tea, had a look round, picked a spot, and hit it. Oh, my beauty! On your way, Jadeja.
Yadav, ready to face their first ball. Yadav. Michelle Pfeiffer. Matt Davis, Jay Davis. Pfeiffer. Got 5 wickets.
Huzzah!
Have I got it in me to save the test match?
Lovely shot. Lovely shot by Alex. Oh. Spunky.
I can't go 2-0 down in this series. It's too much to call back. I have to do it now. I've let too many people down.
great shot. That could go. I'm telling you, Zach Crawley's got runs in him. When we've needed Root before, he came up with the goods.
And that is why that is Mr. Chick's fault. And that's the end of Root again. And that's why I keep losing. Because I keep having pressure from people in the twat cupboard telling me to hit out when I'm playing a very, very difficult game against a very, very difficult side. And I'm fed up with it. I need support. He's out. He's out because I've got pressure on me. And I missed it. And I'm buggered. And I'm buggered. That is not like Denley. He doesn't behave like that. Oh, that's outside. Why do I listen to people? They're not playing the game. Why do I listen to people?
Stokes is in, Hales is in. Two batsmen in, Ben Folkes and Alex Hales. Rarely let us down. We go down fighting. We go down with heart. And we go down heroically.
Shot of the day. Come on! We're going to go into the next set test with fire in our belly. We're going to fight. We're going to attack. This is what we've learned from this test. We're going to win 3-2. This is what we've learned.
We got to risk it now. It's Botham and Dilly. Oh, Dawson, you plum. Listen, Dawson took 5 wickets. Dallas, don't knock Dawson. He took 5 wickets. He was the only bowler that looked threatening. You know that moment when you hit rock bottom? We're there. I'm going to say it now. I'm going to say it. I'll never say it again. I'm going to put my willy away. I ain't getting my willy out ever again. David Willey's had a poor game. And the test is over. No, not like me, is it, Master Football? We're 2-0 down. With 3 test matches to go. This is going to be one of the great comebacks. Rock bottom. This is the big moment.
This is it.
Root is gone and Denley is now the captain. Pope's in. Parkinson's in. Ollie Pope's been brought in.
Ben Stokes needs to do something with the bat. Moeen Ali, Ben Foulkes, Matt Parkinson, Liam Dawson, Jofra Archer. This is enormous.
Full of confidence following their resounding second test victory, India make just one change, with Bumrah coming in for Ashwin. Following the live on-air sacking of Joe Root during the second test, Joe Denley led out his team knowing that defeat would end their chances of winning the series.
New bowler. Dhruva already worried. If I win this test, this test series could be astonishing. That is a lovely shot by Alex. I'm telling you, Zach Crawley has got a big, big score on him. Oh, this is tense. 30 for one and I'm over the moon. Shot! That's a nice shot. That's a wonderful shot by Young Zach. Let's get them all hot and sweaty. It's Hales. Change of attitude. Skipper, man of the moment. Joe Denley's in. New captain. Shot of intent. Different attitude to the team since Denley took over. That's a great shot from Josephine Denlonian. Batsman on our hands here, guys. He feels good. I'm off. Come on. Come on, boys. Get me something to bowl at. Get me something to bowl at, please. Please. What does everyone think of Ollie Pope at the moment? 19 not out, 34 balls. Gotta go for it.
I'm shot to bits. It was 73 for one at one point. 173 are out. I don't know what's happened. I don't know where I am. Very, very, very strange feeling right now. Whole stadium's been waiting for. Liam Dawson. That's got a bit, that's plum. That's plum. That's plumathon. Go on, Coley, go back to your bloody tuna sardines.
Mummy. Back on form, son.
Dirty, dirty. The confidence of the man.
Oh. Oh. Yeah. Diddly bum bum.
Just jog. Don't bother trying to get it. Take your time, son.
Christ, who is that?
My granddad. You might have him. You might have him.
Oh, man.
What an afternoon. There's the highs and lows. And currently I'm experiencing a high. And it's an incredible feeling.
I don't know what to say.
No, Paul, it's never like this.
I just had a chat with them. I took them out for a drink. Just a relaxed evening out with them. And I said, I believe in you. Every single one of you. Otherwise, I wouldn't have picked you. And they said, oh, that's a really nice thing to say. I went, no, not at all. And they said, well, we think you're the best manager we've ever played under. I said, you don't have to say that back to me, but I appreciate you saying it anyway. And I said, why do you think I am? They told me, because my man management skills and my knowledge of cricket. And I thanked them and then asked them again, why? Why do you think I am? They just kept telling me, just rolling off their tongue, think you're this, think you're that, think you're this. And their wives were getting involved, and I love their wives. Their wives are the backbone of the team, strangely. And we had a few drinks and ended back at my hotel room. It's just a nice, relaxed evening. Chamois leather is a type of leather made from chamois, a European mountain goat. Such as deja vu. The Indian selectors must be struggling to comprehend this. Great game, isn't it? Great game. Exactly what should be happening.
Attack it, get it in, attack it, get it.
You've got to get him, you've got to get him. Run through the player, because that's forget about that, because the game's real. Forget about stuff like that. This is real. So this innings has come
to an end with the final wicket falling.
Come on!
You don't need reminding what an enormous afternoon of cricket is today. The biggest. Incredible. We're back in it. We are back in it. And who'd have thought? Here we go. We lead by 43, which doesn't feel enough.
Oh, they're up for it. They're up for it. Don't worry about that. They got their drums. And they're doing it again. That's fine. That's fine. That's a nice shot. That's a lovely shot. And that just might go. Wheels on it, and you know what? They've run five because Alex is a superhero. Wow, yeah, that's what I said.
This beefcake, his beefcake, his beefcake, his beefcake, his beefcake, his beefcake. Beefcake, yeah! Hit the ball, yeah! As hard as you can! Hit the ball harder than any other man! Any other man!
Oh! I mean, it's catching practice! Bounced off my foot again. It's bounced off my foot again!
59 for 2.
Oh, fuck me.
See you next week or something.
Nervous. I'm so desperate to win this test. I'm really nervous.
Shot, Moen. Well done, son. That's a lovely shot. Shot! Go on, ball! All the way, ball! I'm proud of you, Pope.
Okay, this is feeling better. Lead by 187. This is feeling better.
Wow! This is phenomenal. This is lovely.
Oh my God. 200 lead.
So proud of them.
Proud.
Proud of the boys.
Oh, don't play that game, David. Play your game.
I do it every time, Jez Cordell. We're not there yet, ladies and gentlemen. We need 300 plus against this lot. We've got a game on our hands here.
Flip me over and whack my little body. That is a wonderful shot. Oh, Mr. Parkinson. Lovely, Mr. Parkinson.
Pope's on 99.
I can't believe it,
everyone. I'm over the moon. I feel lovely. It's going to be a lovely evening. Mrs. Earl is in for a good time, and that means just having a laugh.
What a cracking start from Liam Dawson. It's been a wonderful inning. So controlled, Billy.
fuck. Oh, it's beautiful. It's wonderful from Jofra. Madness. Who called 69 for two? Mushroom punter. It's this guy, isn't it? It's England v. Coley. This is doing my head in.
Oh, you absolute pit! Bloody get in there!
Look at that!
Look at that!
Dawson stats. Dawson has more wickets than any other England bowler on this tour. He has the second highest average, economy and strike rate after Ali. You might have him. You might have him. You might have him!
Oh! No! Oh, this is massive. This moment is huge.
This moment is huge.
This moment is huge.
This moment is huge. This moment is
huge.
It's getting nasty out there. It's getting nasty out there. Oh, this prick. Sorry. Any children watching? I'm worried. They need 88 to win. We need 4 wickets. Bloody
Oh, oh, Ming Bo, I love you, Ming Bo. Oh, Ming Bo, Ming Bo, Ming Bo, Ming Bo, Ming Ming. No!
This is unbearable. Oh, God. I can't believe this. I can't believe it. It's hard to believe. I can't believe it. You say it's hard to believe. It's unbelievable. Viewing.
Done it.
Thank you so much. Greatest sporting moment of 2020. Possibly, it's not for me to say. Thank you. Wonderful community we've got here. We have a lot of bad days watching cricket. Yeah, sure. Sometimes it's a bit boring. Maybe it's a bit boring. Maybe I don't play so well and you get frustrated with me. But then we experience the highs like this and it's all worth it.
The Indian selectors tinkered with the lineup following the narrow third test defeat, with Agarwal added to the top order in favour of Dhawan and Karthik brought in to third in the order. Test debuts were handed to Pandya and Chahal.
There they are. There they are. Gladiators entering the Apache Arena. There he is. Had a terrible test. We're back. We're back. That is a shot and a half by Alex Hales. Shot of the day so far. Square drive for absolute daisy cutter. Hit that. I don't think he touched it. Oh my God, no! No, 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 no. No! No, no! Don't curse, I'm only talking about sexy fucking songs. Sorry for my French. No! No need to panic, we have depth. Shoe glitch! Shoe glitch! Oh, for God's sake, it's a shoe glitch! Yeah, injustices all over the place. Caught out, didn't hit the bat. And now shoe glitch. Stat, Billy Boots. That's the fifth shoe glitch against England on this tour. Stokes has had two. Crawley, Sibley, Denley. India have had one shoe glitch wicket. There, says it all. That's a great shot, well done. And that's race to the boundary. Second fall. Done it again. Done it again. Bloody shoe glitch. Oh, for God's sake. .48/6. It's gone. I'm all over the shop. I'm all over the shop. And I'm like a bull in the china shop. I'm running around with my head all over the shop. And that's a real shame. And I'm all over the shop. And that's the end of the test series. And that's a shame. The new boy, Sam Curran, is in. Along with Liam Dawson. Much love. Make it great. Oh, you prattle, banging on about scores, just a fucking dickhead. Sorry, everyone. Oh, for God's sake. Every time I bang on about a positive future. Well done, Liam. You've done a great job, son. Here he is.
Thank you. as quick as a flea. When I look in his eyes, you really excites me. He's my opening bowler. He's the one that I turn to. He's the man, Jaffra.
Oh, frig me backwards on the fridge. Weekend ruined.
Weekend just started, buddy. Let's do this!
Alexandra Haley-Simpson. Come on. Oh, you, Mama Mia. Yeah.
Go on, walk.
Yeah, Moen is my he's my go-to.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, Moen Ali.
Moen Ali. Ah, Moen Ali. Yeah, Moen Ali. Moen Ali. All day out. You can field. You can catch all day out. Moen Ali. Not Moen Ali.
'86 for '86. I couldn't be happier. That's out. That is plum as. Don't say it's going to be one of those. I've got to challenge it.
That's out.
That's out. Don't you dare do something weird.
Oh, incredible. Incredible, 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 incredible.
I can't believe this.
Oh, they're off to a flyer. They are off to the flyer. Liam Dawson's flying around the ground like a bird.
Pants out, the man we needed.
And then, and that's lovely. Fantastic.
That's his fifer. That's three on the trot. I'm going to fill up with water. I think we need to get a lead of about 350 because they nearly chased 338. This is how big this innings is. Love watching us bowl. Hate watching us bat. Make or break innings. We get a big score here. We got a real chance of levelling the series.
That's positive.
Good running. That's positive running. That's a 50 partnership.
Absolutely super duper stuff.
Wow. This is wonderful stuff.
It's fucking out. concentration gone.
Shoe glitch on the tour.
Not good enough.
I'm not bloody concentrating. I'm talking about tracks, you prat.
We're going to lose the test match, guys.
Shot and a half by Moen. The timing of his pads and it races across the turf, slicing the date. England lead by 186, looking a bit healthier now.
Oh, fuck my tits!
Sorry, you younger listeners, watchers.
I'm sorry for all the bad language and attitude. I'm so sorry, it's because I care.
Shot, Moen. You wonderful, wonderful human being. Square drive, look at that.
Guys, this is massive. When it comes to this tour, this is huge. These next few overs, going in deep, guys.
Dan Curran, super stuff. Smithers, jeez, you missed out.
Beautiful weather, it's 35 degrees. Save the test series, guys. We're in for another anus clincher. We need something heroic.
Oh!
Absolutely gutted.
Oh, God. Oh, man.
That's out. That's out.
Put your arms around one another. Focus on. I've done it! The corner of the cup, boys.
Just had a couple of glasses of red wine. This could be make or break. It's Moen!
Yeah! Oh my God, we might have him.
It's Maureen again.
We haven't won it yet. We have to focus. We have to keep doing the right things. We're not there yet.
Stokes, as I live and breathe, you've stepped onto the stage and you've said, hello, I'm Benjamin Stokes. Welcome to my world.
Joe Denley, captain, inspirational. Not had a great series with the bat, but my God, does he get these players working. Sadness like water, raining down, raining down. Forget about that. The first innings, England all out for 89. Do you remember that? Two all in tests, one test to go. This has been a stunning test series. Where's Deruva? Where's Teknis?
Try to enjoy it as much as I can, although it's difficult at times.
Hopefully we can get a few more runs and put them under pressure.
Yeah, nice to be back on the side.
Well, this has been a series and a half, and it all comes down to the final test.
And for the final showdown, David Earl names an unchanged lineup, clearly impressed with the manner of the fourth test victory, and keeps faith with the men who are now within touching distance of winning the series.
Good afternoon, everybody, to what is, what could be, the greatest moment in my English cricket managerial career. For those of you who don't know, we're currently at two tests apiece, finally going to the final test at the Wankhede Stadium. This is huge. Incredible atmosphere at the Wankhede. I call it the Wank. That's a nice shot.
That's a nice shot. That's beat the field, and he got hold of it more than I thought, actually.
And he's running it around, Rick. Right in his katangas. Wow. Well, it's not pretty. But we want to win the test.
That's a lovely shot. That's a super, super duper whooper, whooper, duper whooper shot. That's a lovely shot.
Dominic, Holly Pope
came into the team, blows away. Holly Pope was his name, hitting times was his game. Came into the team, blows away. Holly Pope was his name, hitting times was his game. Yeah.
Oh bloody hell! I'm singing songs. It happens every time. You're like bloody Basil Worm! Always get up to 50 or 60 for one, have a bit of a laugh, then 70 for five. Every game, and it annoys me.
Don't like Shammy Druva. Nasty piece of work. Sam Curran ending the session on a tip of his toes before, and that's lovely.
Shoe glitch. They're calling it a shoe glitch. Oh.
Griddle winning on Zoom. Ben has got Coley. Massive. Takes some big wickets.
Ridiculous that Dawson was questioned.
Well, you know, I get it.
People don't like change. Dawson, 1 for 10 off 8. Incredible figures. Bowling. I'll tell you what, guys. I've said it before, I'll say it again. We've got a hell of a test match on our hands here.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Three runs.
This is going right down to the wire.
No one gave us a chance out in India. No one gave us a chance.
Is that shoe glitch? Shoe glitch. That is a great ball. Cross seam, just short of a length. Never, ever, ever dropped by Mr. Crawley. This is incredible stuff.
This is going right. What a test series this has been.
It's all about that second innings. Wow, what a shot to end on. This is a hell of a test series. This is a hell of a test series.
We've got to get a big second innings lead.
It's Ben.
It spat off the wicket. Spaffed all over his stumps. Yeah!
What's that? He's got a golden wrist.
He's got a golden wrist, alright! He's got a golden wrist! He's got a golden wrist, alright! Yeah! Oh! And look how he jumped up like a lemon!
Like a salmon!
Lemon!
Joe Musley Joe, beefcake.
Wow,
I'm nervous. This is huge. I've played some big games over the last 6 months. This moment now is the biggest. And they're off the mark, that's lovely.
Oh, God, I want Dominic to get some big runs. He deserves it.
I think we need 300 plus. That's a shot by Alexandra Halsosian. Shot of the day. For me.
Oh, this is scary. Shit. Shit.
That's a lovely shot by Zach Crawley. That's what he's capable of. Timed. It's an imperious drive. Absolutely beautiful.
So nervous. I'm so nervous.
Jesus Christ, this is horrible. That's a shot and a half by Joe Denley. One of the best shots ever played. Ah. Flipping stroll on and wow. That's a shot. Run out the first innings. I can't believe it. Lovely shot. That's a lovely on drive. That's a super, super on drive. As I live and breathe. We're going to see the real Ben Stokes now. I need 350 to feel sort of safe. That's his 50.
Yes. Yes. Bloody get in there, Ben. Oh, stuck by you, mate, because I like you. You're a good guy. And I like your girlfriend.
Absolutely cream that with potatoes, cabbage, a little bit of coleslaw. Lovely. You know who it is. You absolutely know who it is. No introduction needed.
Awesome Dawson blows my mind. Awesome Dawson, he's one of a kind.
What a shot! They didn't think I was going to win out in India, did they, Dove? They didn't think I'd win one test. How wrong they were. This is going to be the most tense Ujian flip. It's so, so tight. Coley's in, 67 for three.
He floats me away as I'm not stuck. Yes, Coley's gone!
Yeah, don't. This isn't over. This is not over.
Who said a shoe glitching coming?
Wow, 90 for 5. This is not over. This is not over. As tight as it can be. This is the point at which we win or we lose the series.
Let's feel the superb shot.
Just a strange feeling. Can't believe it. Crazy game. Bugger.
Edged. What a ball.
I'm gutted. I don't know what to feel, to be honest. It's very, very strange feeling. Well played, India. Well played. Great stuff. I could do no more. 90 for 5 to 259 for 7. They don't stop fighting. And that's that. That's a horrible feeling. There's a lot of prats in that side. Main one being the guy on the left standing up. Jadeja. Miserable tosser. Teknis, Deruva, congratulations. Thank you to everyone for following this series, this test series. I'm absolutely gutted. Absolutely gutted, and I'll be licking my wounds if I can manage it, if you know what I mean, tonight in my bedroom. I'll come back stronger and fitter and more focused. Thank you to Ruva. Thank you to Teknis. Teknis says 2 hours ago, I never thought this would happen. Wafflord asks the question, what do you think went wrong? I don't think now's the time to ask those questions. Right now, we try our darndest to lick our wounds, if we can possibly do that.
It's important to understand that what you have seen was not intended to highlight failure, or to accentuate the collapse of a broken machine. In every sense, England took heart and positivity back from their tour of India and covered new ground, made new friends and admirers around the globe, and gave the viewing public a brief but valuable insight into the inner workings of a manager's in-game mindset. And as yet, the future is to be decided. The next tour, destination unknown. But where there's cricket, and cricket fans, and conditional free movement around the planet, there will be entertainment, hope, glory, disappointment, anguish, and euphoria in equal measure. We just hope that these moments find us again soon.
Trying to win the test, trying to do my best for you. Give it my all, but then I fall for you. And if I put my hand up, I didn't have enough to win. No, no, no. And if I put my hand up, where do I begin?
Where do I begin?
I try to win the test series. Try to win the test for you.
That one. Yes, I've got a record deal. One of the guys that started following me a week ago called me last night and said, "Hey, buddy, you got yourself a record deal."
There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand, tell me why. Sometime strong winds of promise that will blow away the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining on everyone, tell me why. Answers gonna come somehow out there in the dark.